Hello friends, welcome to Ifa's channel. In this video I'm going to share you an amazing French potato French fries recipe which we can easily make within 5 minutes. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon button so that you will get all notifications regarding the new videos I'm just posting. So come on friends, we'll move into the video. So for French fries, I'm taking one potato and I'm going to peel the skin and cut it into very thin slices. So very thin slices because while frying the potatoes, it will be easy and it doesn't take more time. So better to cut it in very thin slices. Now I'm going to add 1/2 tablespoon of salt as per your taste and just going to mix it with a hand. Or just tap it so that the potato absorbs all the salts. So I'm just going to tap it. Now comes the magic thing, that is I'm going to grease some oil in the idli maker and I'm going to keep all the potatoes one by one. So don't dump all the potatoes in one plate. If you have more potatoes, please do use second stand and place all the potatoes over there. Don't dump everything in one plate. So after placing all the potatoes, I'm going to steam it for just 3 minutes, not more than that. So now I'm keeping in the steamer and I'm going to cook for 3 minutes. So meanwhile, now I'm just closing the lid, and in the meanwhile I'm going to take a mixing bowl and in that 1 tablespoon of corn flour and 1 tablespoon of rice flour. I'm just going to mix it with a hand. Just mix both the flour very nicely. Now keep this aside. Now take a plate and keep a white color cotton cloth. And in that I'm going to put all the steamed potatoes. Why am I using white cloth or cotton cloth means to absorb all the water in it. So while steaming, there will be some water in the potatoes. So I'm going to press gently the potatoes so that it absorbs all the water in it. So gently press it and absorb all the water in it. So gently. Yes, that's all. Now I'm going to take the mixture and I'm going to put some potatoes in it and just give it a very nice mix so that it coats well. And I'm going to dust all excess flour. I need just a coating. So I'm just taking excess flour from the potatoes and keeping it aside. So doing all the potatoes like this. So it's ready. Now I'm going to deep fry in the oil. So now oil is hot and I'm going to put one by one. Yes, when you're putting, don't disturb the potatoes, just make sure that it's dipped in the oil. So after 30 seconds you can start stirring the potatoes. And while stirring itself, you can find that it has turned into golden brown color. So that's all friends, our very crispy potato French fries is ready, that too within 5 minutes. So now you can see the potato changes its colors. Yes friends, it is ready, very crispy over outside. So now you can see it has changed into golden color. So wow, really very amazing recipe. We can have it with our sauce. So we tried it. It was very crispy and soft over inside. So friends, please do try it at your home and please do comment in the comment section whether you like this or not. So thank you friends. Thank you so much.